Hello dear students, my name is Lucky Ahuja and I'm your EVS teacher. So students, we have already finished 4 chapters in our EVS book and today we are starting chapter 5, Let's Play Games. This is a very interesting chapter students. I know all of you love playing different kind of games and here in this part 1, we are going to learn about various types of games. Let's start learning this part. In Rajasthan, many games are played in different ways in different parts of the state. So you know that we are residents of Rajasthan and our state is a very large state and it is actually the largest state of our country. So different kind of games are played in different areas of our state. So this is about the variability of games in our state. There are some traditional games which can be played very easily without much aid, like Mardari, Sitolia, Gilli Danda, Chupma Chupi, Pakda Pakdi, etc. So you must know about these games, that there are some traditional games and these games can be played without much aids. You don't need any kind of aids or any sports material to play these games. So what are these games? You must have played some of them, like Mardari, Sitolia and Gilli Danda, Chupa Chupi, Pakda Pakdi, and I know that all dear students like to play these kind of games a lot. Other games like Charbar, Chopper, Seeing Bakri, Ashtachanga, etc. are indoor games which are full of fun and can be played very easily sitting on Chabutri or Angan. So there are some names of different games like Charbar, Chopper, Seeing Bakri, Ashtachanga. Some of them I think you have heard or you haven't heard about these games, then your elders must have played these games. So these are all indoor games. They are played inside the home or inside any area. Actually, they don't require a large playground. That's why they are called indoor games. And these are played very easily on Chabutri or Angan. On the occasion of festivals, special sports are being organized in different regions. For example, on the occasion of Makar Sankranti, Sitolia in Mewar, kite flying in Wagar, Marwar and Dhundar, etc. So our state is having lot of variability and that is the reason that on occasion of festivals, special kind of sports are being organized in different areas of our state. There is an example that on the occasion of Makar Sankranti, which is a festival in our state as well as in our nation. So on Makar Sankranti, Sitolia is played in Mewar, while in the areas of Wagar, Marwar and Dhundar, kite flying is conducted or that is played. So this is the thing dear students you need to remember. So bacho, aap dekh rahe hain ki hamare rajya mein, Rajasthan mein alag alag tarike ke khel khele jate hain. Kuch khel jo ki अंदर खेले जाते हैं, इंडोर गेम्स जिनको कहा जाता है, तो कई सारे ऐसे खेल हैं जो अंदर खेले जाते हैं, कुछ बाहर खेले जाते हैं. और साथ के साथ आपको ध्यान रखना है कि हमारे राज्य के अलग अलग हिस्सों में अलग अलग जो त्यौहार हैं उन पर भी खेलों का आयोजन किया जाता है. जैसे हमने यहाँ देखा कि मकर संक्रांति के पर्व पर जो मेवाड़ है वहाँ पर सितोलिया खेला जाता है, जबकि वागड़, मारवाड़ और ढूंढाड़ में क्या किया जाता है, पतंग उड़ाने का आयोजन किया जाता है. सो आपने इनमें से कुछ ना कुछ जरूर किया होगा मकर संक्रांति पर. अगर आप जो है मेवाड़ से हैं तो आपने सितोलिया खेलते हुए लोगों को देखा होगा संक्रांति पर, या आपने खेला होगा. और अगर आप वागड़, मारवाड़ या ढूंढाड़ से हैं तो आपने पतंग जरूर उड़ाई होगी. सो दिस इज अबाउट वेरिएबिलिटी ऑफ गेम्स ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ फेस्टिवल्स. लेट्स मूव अहेड. There are some questions you have to just think about them. You have to discuss with your parents and other elders so that you can find answers to these questions. You have not to write the answers anywhere. So first question is, which games are played in your village or city? So students, try to find it out that which are the games which are played in your village or city. You are a resident of some village or city, so what kind of games are played in your area? And the second is, which game do you like to play? So there are different kind of games, and each and every of you must like any game. So which game do you like most? You have to think about this thing, and you have to share the game which you like with your parents. Then the third thing is, discuss and try to know that which games the elderly persons in your home or neighbor play during their childhood. So you have to interact with your elderly, like grandparents or any uncle or aunt living in neighborhood. So you have to ask them that what kind of games they used to play in their times, or when they were like child like you. So you have to ask these things to them. तो बच्चों, यहाँ आपको क्या करना है, आपको सिर्फ कुछ प्रश्नों के बारे में सोचना है या आपने बड़ों से बातचीत करनी है, आपको उत्तर लिखने नहीं है कुछ भी. तो पहली बात क्या थी कि आपके एरिया में, आपके क्षेत्र में, जिस भी गांव या शहर में आप रहते हैं, वहाँ कौन से खेल खेले जाते हैं, वहाँ कौन से खेलों का आयोजन अक्सर किया जाता है. दूसरा प्रश्न बिल्कुल सरल है, आपको सोचना है और बताना है अपने पेरेंट्स को, अपने दोस्तों को, कि आपको कौन सा खेल खेलना सबसे ज़्यादा पसंद है. और तीसरा प्रश्न ये है कि आपके आसपास जो बड़े लोग हैं, जैसे हो सकता है आपके दादा दादी या नाना नानी हो, या कोई अंकल आंटी हो, पड़ोस में हो कोई दादा दादी, तो उनसे आपको बातचीत करनी है और उनसे पूछना है कि जब वो आपकी तरह छोटे थे तो वो कौन से खेल खेलना पसंद करते थे. सो दीज आर फ्यू questions. You just have to discuss it to your parents and some other elders. See, here in this picture you can see various types of games. As you know that in this chapter we are going to talk about different kind of games. So there are three pictures you can see. These games are very famous games. So first picture you can see is of hockey. So hockey sticks and ball is given in the picture. And in second picture you can see a person, a player is playing table tennis, while in the third picture you can see that the player is playing badminton. So let's move ahead. There are a few questions based on these pictures. First one is, which games are being played in the given pictures? So in the given pictures you can see that hockey, table tennis and badminton are being played. So these are the three games being played in these pictures. Then the second question is, in kabaddi how many players are there in one team? So this is a question you need to know, that kabaddi is a very famous game in our country. So how many players are there in one team? So you have to talk to some people, and if you can get the answer, that's good. If you cannot get the answer, I will be telling you the answer in our next class. So students, this was all about today's class. We will be meeting in our next class with part 2 of this chapter. Till then, thank you for watching.